So, ladies and gentlemen, as the clock strikes 11 here at Hotham Park, it's my duty as MC for the day to welcome you all to the 14th Hotham Park Country Fair. On behalf of the Hotham Park Heritage Trust, who have organised the event, we'd like to make a special thank you to Richmond Hyundai, our sponsors for the event this weekend. And I'd also like to welcome all of you visitors, residents, children, and young adults alike. Everyone is welcome to take part today. We have a feast, let alone of food. We've got a feast of stalls, something for everyone, from candy floss through to ice cream, through to our noodle bar, fish and chips, hog roast, you name it, we've got something for everyone. An early...
Gentlemen and children of all ages, on the Motor Equine Displays is very pleased to bring to you today the world famous equestrian double act. They go by the name of the Death Defying Duo. They are the Troublesome Twosome. They're called Billy and Magpie and they're here to do a display for you in here today. So, welcoming into the arena the equally world famous, very talented and the beautiful Natasha Ollivant. With Magpie, big round of applause, please. That, ladies and gentlemen, is called a pirouette, and that deserves a huge round of applause. Remember, the more you clap, hopefully, the faster they go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome into the arena now. His partner in crime. It's Billy. Big round of applause, everybody. That's a double pirouette. That deserves a huge round of applause. Billy seems to have a little bit of a cough there, maybe a bit of dusty hay. Contrary to popular belief, Billy is not Magpie's baby. Billy is a Shetland horse, right? What they love most of all is their feet. Billy is the version of the tango. Magpie says he can do that as well. Not actually part of the routine, but we'll try it anyway. We'll be extremely lucky to see this, ladies and gentlemen. What's it like? Oh, halfway. A big round of applause there for Magpie. He tried it. Now. There we go. Hopefully, fingers crossed, he survives. We're going to give him a huge round of applause at the end of it, but only when I give you the nod. It's quite a lot of concentration involved, so we're just a bit of peace, a bit of calm, quiet. Hopefully, fingers crossed, like I say, he'll survive, and then we'll give a big old cheer. Anyway, Billy, are you ready? We'll have a go, okay. Okay, fingers crossed, everybody. Not yet, he hasn't finished yet. There we go, a huge round of applause there for me. Thank goodness for that. Oh my goodness, he's going for a second time. Can we believe this? Obviously feeling very confident, not yet. There we go, a huge round of applause. Okay, Billy's going to show us some tricks. Look at that, having a little lie down. Oh, a little roll as well. Cheeky roll. He doesn't know how long it took for washing this morning. One more huge rear for the place to shut down. Nice bow there, everybody. Great photo opportunity here, so you will have time to get your cameras up. Another bow for everyone on the other side there. Ladies and gentlemen, we're all of us Magpie Display. This is Billy and Magpie. Thank you very much. Now, if you like what you saw, please find us on Facebook and like us. Stick some photos up. Look on our website as well. Also, please, if any of the children or adults would like to come and meet the horses now, we can just come to the front. We're going to move this rope over and you can come give them a stroke. Say hello.
My God is awesome. My God is awesome. My God is pure.
Thank you. Tunisia.
Yeah,
European
eagle. This is the African
Swatted
Eagle.
This is the shore. Joey's not down here. Oh, is he upstairs, boys and girls? Has he gone again? Oh. Oh, he's there now, is he?